Right, good morning, welcome back. Okay, now this is half the furniture for the handlebars. The other half is the switchgear, but we'll come to that later. Now, after 20 years, these are in the usual condition. They're filthy, corroded, flaking paint, and desperately in need of refurbishment. So it's the usual procedure. We're gonna strip them, clean them, repaint them, then rebuild them. Better make a start. Thank you. Well, okay, 36 parts go to make up these two assemblies, would you believe? And three of them need far more attention. They've got flaky paint and corrosion on the aluminium. It's absolutely horrible. There's no excuse for these. They've got to go in the blast booth, get completely sandblasted off, completely smooth, and then I can put three wet coats of tough paint on these, get them nice and silky back to satin black again, and then after 48 hours to dry, all of this can be reassembled meticulously, ready to go back on the bike with new seals and new internals. So let's do it.